In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install BlueStack 5 on your Windows PC. If it helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. So first of all, open any of your browsers on your PC. So I'm going to open the Google Chrome browser. And then normally you have to search on the search bar BlueStack 5 download. And then open the first page. Now, normally click on this download BlueStacks. And then a file is going to be downloaded on your PC. Click on this start download and open button. Yes. Click on this agree and install. And now some files will be downloaded on your PC. Wait a few seconds until it is completely downloaded. And after downloading some files, it is going to check your system requirements and extracting all of the files. And after completing installation, this is the interface of BlueStacks. If I click on this home button, then you will see the exact interface of BlueStack. And that's it. Now you know how to install BlueStacks on your Windows PC. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.